I was only married 1 year and 3 months to Andre. We were a young couple, very much in love, with a small baby. You know, we were on top of the world. He was chosen to go to the Olympics, which for every athlete, that is the dream.
It now said that there were 11 hostages. Two were killed in their wounds.